Gotcha. Well, I wish I had a flat rock, best that I could find. I'd skip it across the surface of the waters of my mind. You know, the thoughts are like the ripples, and the dreams are like the waves, and the memories are the vessels we dock into the bay. Now, my harbor has been empty, my ships are at the sea, and I'm walking on. Won't you come with me? I don't need another movie, don't need another TV screen. All I need is a pair of walking shoes, comfortable jeans, and the reason that I'm leaving, same reason I can't stay. But I'm walking on the moon tonight, a million miles away. I'm walking on the moon tonight, a million miles away. Yourself a shooting star, join me in the sky. Pack your bags and hit the road, kiss this place goodbye. I'm sitting on a mountain, I got a room with a view. So won't you come and join me? We'll go walking on the moon. I'm sitting on a mountain, I got room up here for you. So won't you come and join me? We'll go walking on the moon. Thank you. wish I had a flat rock, best that I could find. I'd skip across the surface of the waters of my mind. Oh, thank you so much. Good evening. Welcome out to the Wednesday Night Science Project, where the Cardinals are on TV. If I could go back, I would have guessed that at this point in my life I'd be managing the Cardinals. But I'd have been wrong. But I wouldn't trade it for this. How about these guys in this band? You can't make this shit up, folks, I'm telling you. Around midnight, they ain't easy to see. Flashing red warnings, unseen the rain. This thing has turned into a runaway terrain. What do you want to hear?
Used to be.
Used to be. can do that.
Richard from Mewborn, from Colorado, said, "Boy, from Oklahoma."
Man, send him all the way to Colorado. Still, he controls the set list. There was a roadside motor court. It had cabins made of sandstone. If you were traveling on the highway, it was a port out in the storm. If those walls could talk, stories they could tell some. That roadside motor court kept the travelers safe and warm. But now there's holes in the roof and weeds by the door. You know the walls still stand, but they don't see no travelers no more. You know, cotton used to be king all along this stretch of road. A good wagon and a team, and a man could haul load after load. Paid a little bit toward the credit down at the store. They scratched and worked the land until that dirt just got too poor. Now the old cotton gin, some kind of secondhand store. You know the building's still there, they old gin. No cotton no more, no place to go dance in this town. Mr. Earl, he lives on the banks of Lake Arthur, where your windshield gets foggy, where your back roads unwind. It's a long way from Shreveport, not too far from Gay Don, and it's close to the home that I left behind. Yeah, it's close to the home that I left behind. Mr. Earl, he's a friend, he's a father, he's a hunter, and he talks to the ducks and the geese and the blind, and he works hard for the life that he helps to make better, and he lives by the graveyard of the rusted combine. Yeah, he lives by the graveyard of the rusted combine. And he held my hand when my boots got too heavy, when the mud from the rice field come to my behind. And we look at the street floor, biscuits in the stove in the kitchen. There's a crack in the ceiling. There's a screened in front porch, and the fog starts to settle on the banks of Lake Arthur. I can still taste the whiskey from the night just before. It was Crown Royal whiskey from the night just before. And it's hard to get up at 4 in the morning. Yeah, put your gun, put your shells, put your wine in a sack. Look like some militia in our boots and our camo. Got a bird dog named Milo sleeping in the back. And he held my hand when my boots got too heavy, when the mud from the rice field come to my behind. And we set out the decoys in the dark on the levee, and we walked through the graveyard of the rusted combine. Yeah, we walked through the graveyard. Cut the rice crops for acres and acres. Fill how many dryers, man, I cannot tell. Fill how many barrels, man, I cannot tell. From the banks of Lake Arthur to the Parmentier River, there's water as far as your good eyes can see. In the Lake Arthur bar, while the old men get rowdy, they got bottles of whiskey. Thank you. the pleasure of co-writing with a good buddy of mine, Mr. Mark Tully. Actually, I think I threw a couple of words in there. It's mostly his song. He's a generous man. Well, Mary stole a hammer from the local Walmart store. You know, she almost got away, but they caught her at the door. And now she's doing 14 years for a $7 crime. It's an awkward age we live in. It's a crazy, crazy time. And Lucky was a toker of marijuana in his yard, just a plant or two to help him through, because the winter got so hard. Now he's doing time. They're teaching him a lesson for stepping out of line. It's an awkward age we live in. It's a crazy, crazy time. You get thrown to jail for nothing. You get nothing for a crime. You can kill a man and walk away. Happens almost every day. Nobody's got the words to say. It's a crazy, crazy time. Yeah. The main man, Jody, was his girl. And that shot he fired at Ronnie, it was heard around the world. He's sitting out there in the lobby, watching his own self on Nightline. It's an awkward age we live in. It's a crazy, crazy time. It's an awkward age we live in. It's a crazy, crazy time. You get thrown in jail for nothing. You get nothing for a crime. OJ. Nobody's got the words to say. Nobody's got the devil to pay. Someday we're gonna have hell to pay. It's a crazy, crazy time.
Oh my goodness.
I almost remembered all the words. Pushed by the wind, driven by the snow, drunk and dirty. Don't you know that I'm still willing? I was out on the road late last night. I seen sweet Alice in every headlight. Alice, Dallas, Alice. And I've been from Tucson to Tucumcari. Smuggle some smokes and folks from Mexico. I get back. gun every time I go to Mexico. Yeah, but I'm still, and I've been from Tucson to Tucson, Gary. I've had to beat a tall ball. Every kind of rig that's ever been made. I've driven the back road so I wouldn't get away. If you give me weed, white and wine, and you show me a sign, be willing to be moving. I'll be willing to be moving. I'm taking little white pills, my eyes are open wide. They sat together in the park as the evening sky grew dark. She looked at him and he felt his spark tingle in his bones. It was then that he felt alone and he wished that he'd gone straight and watched out for a simple twist of fate. They walk along by the old canal, a little confused, I remember it well. They stopped into a strange hotel where the neon was burning bright. He felt the heat of the night as it hit him like a freight train moving with a simple twist of fate. Saxophone somewhere far off played. She was walking on by the arcade when the light burst through a bead of shade. As he was waking up, she dropped a coin into the cup above a blind man at the gate. And forgot all about a simple twist of fate. What do you say, Jack? The room was bare. He didn't see her anywhere. And he told himself he didn't care. He pushed the window open wide. Felt the emptiness inside, to which he just could not relate. Brought on by a simple twist of ticking of the clocks. He walks along with the parrot that talks. He hunts for her down by the waterfront docks where the sailors all come in. Maybe she'll pick him out again. Just how long must he wait? One more time for a simple twist of Morris right here on the bass guitar. I think we're going to see if Don will do a few for you here right now. John's going to do one I don't remember.
Chip.
It's a very cool song, though.
Thank you.
going, ladies and gentlemen. Woo!
Play Dentonville.
Well, the streets are wrong. They're filled with rubble. Ancient footprints are everywhere. You can almost think that you've been seeing double on a cold, dark night by the Spanish stair. I gotta hurry on back to my hotel room. But I got me a date with a pretty little girl from Greece. She wanna be there with me when I paint my masterpiece. Oh, the hours we spend at the Coliseum.
Day the river rose all night.
in the flood. Some people got away all right. The river done busted through, clear down to the back of my mind. 6 feet of water in the streets of Los Angeles. Gene Williams, former 70s porn star Gene Williams, would like one too. Yeah, could we get a couple of row hypnols in those too? There ain't a nickel's worth of difference in Kansas and Nebraska. Lot of wide open spaces, every now and then a tree. I suppose if you were born or raised around there, you might beg to differ. Yeah, but I'm from Oklahoma, and it all looks pretty much the same to me. Yep. A man, he hit more home runs than anyone, and I don't understand why the commissioner put an asterisk in the record book by his name. He was a hero to me, and he was steroid free. He ought to be in the Hall of Fame. Ashamed. Well, tonight Well, don't forget about the days. Don't forget about the nights. Don't forget about the shots we took in the dark and the walks in the light. Don't forget about the highs. And don't forget about the secrets we share, the things that no one else knows. I'll always remember the first time you kissed me. Yes, I just want you to miss me. Thank you. We're going to do one more song. Take a break. Be right back. Play some more music for y'all. Give away some more groceries. So don't run off. Well, I'm going to tell you a story. Got not too long ago. High on a mountain in the state of Idaho. Up in Idaho, I was living free till I sold a sawed-off shotgun to an undercover deputy. Don't shoot me down. Don't shoot me down. I got a wife and kids on the roof. They killed my wife, dead on the floor, holding our little bitty baby in the middle of the cabin door. Don't shoot me down, don't shoot me down. I got a wife and kids on Ruby Red. Please don't shoot me down, don't shoot me down. Don't shoot me down. I got a wife and kids on Ruby Red. Please don't shoot me down. Chuck Rostock, that'll steal me job. Yeah.